Bank of America applied for the new patents tied to blockchain. As CNBC states, Bank of America BOA applied to the United States Patent and Trademark Office for three types of patents regarding the blockchain technology. The first patent simply would allow BOA to authenticate user and transaction information through a blockchain system. The second patent utilizes a distributed ledger system that monitors and verifies user identities on a network. The last one is about the system that monitors changes in user history at a specific timeline and creates a map of the user and his history. This act shows that BOA is going to heavily invest in Bitcoin and blockchain technology.